read this book that changed my life. What I do actually mean there is I listen to a podcast. I'm more in love with the concept of being in love rather than the reality of it. It's the same approach I take to baths. The idea of a bath is incredible, but the reality is that you are hot and you're wet and you're alone with your thoughts.